Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to give you a speech on Republic Day. Before starting this video, I like to request you, if you have not subscribed my channel, please subscribe my channel for more videos. So let's start. Good morning, respected Principal Sir. Teachers and all my dear friends, my name is Pragati Mishra from Class 8A. Today, I am standing here to deliver a speech on Republic Day. Before moving forward, I would like to wish you all a very happy Republic Day. Today, we as a whole are here to celebrate 72nd Republic Day at our country. We observe Republic Day in India consistently on 26 January as the Constitution of India came into constraint at this day. India is a democratic country where public is authorized to elect its leaders to lead the country. After independence, our country has developed a lot. But as we know, there are some drawbacks have also arisen such as inequality, poverty, and unemployment, corruption, illiteracy, etc. We need to take a place day for solving such problems in the society, to make our country a best country of the world. Thank you. Jai Hind. Friends, I hope you like this speech on Republic Day. If you like, give it a like to this video and please subscribe my channel. And for more videos, click the bell icon. Thank you. Have a nice day and happy Republic Day.